as our friends and partners whom we dearly appreciate and respect, they took a rock solid position. And I think that for the sake against the International Tribunal, and I believe that for the sake of justice, for the sake of fighting impunity, for the sake of paying tribute to the victims and relatives, in times when the law does not fit the purpose, an honorable, dignified purpose of serving justice, we have to develop international law, as it was the case in previous decades, and make justice possible.